Hello. Today I wanted to help you determine the difference between singular and plural in terms of this, that, these, those. So, this is a cube. This is a cube. One. Two or more is plural. These are cubes. 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 I could have 10 cubes, 20 cubes, 100 cubes, 1,000 cubes, 1 million cubes. As long as I have two or more, it's these. These cubes. These cubes, these cubes, these cubes, these cubes, this cube, this, these. Now let's talk about that and those. When I'm holding something, or if it's right in front of me, not far within my reach, that's when I say this or these. If it's far away from me and I just have one singular, it's far, I can't touch it. Can't touch it. That is a cube. This is a cube. I can touch it. This is a cube. It's one cube, singular. Can't touch it. That is a cube. These are cubes. These are cubes. I can touch them. These are cubes. Can't touch it. Those are cubes. Those. Plural, two or more. If I just have one, can't touch it. That is a cube. Those are cubes. This is a cube. These are cubes. I hope that helped you in terms of this, that, these, those, in terms of singular and plural.